Camelia Voinea in second place. The gold medal position already been taken by Gudenko. But can Voinea hang on to it? She came here to win, and I'm sure she'll be disappointed if she doesn't go home with silver. Olin back out, she looks determined.
Tumbles landed, but that pirouette on hands, very important.